Africa.
My Africa.
Africa of proud warriors and ancestral savannas.
Africa of whom my grandmother sings.
On the banks of the distant river.
I have never known you,
but your blood flows in my veins.
Your beautiful black blood that irrigates the field.
The blood of your sweat.
The sweat
of your work.
The work of your slavery.
Africa. Africa.
Tell me, Africa.
Africa. Tell me, Africa.
Is this your back that isn't bent?
This back that never breaks under the weight of humiliation.
This back trembling with dread scars.
And saying no to it under the midday sun.
But the brave voice answers me.
Impetuous child that three.
Young
and strong.
That three over there.
Splendidly alone.
Amid swine.
And faded flowers. That is your Africa springing up anew. Springing up patiently and obstinately.
Whose fruit bit by bit acquires the bitter taste of liberty.
In a world full of hate, people persecute me in every way. They say I am different to other one. The color, the hair, and the life that not usually to anyone. Yes, my color is not light as you are. My skin is not like what you have. My life is not like what you own. But still, I can make it on my own. The life in Africa was indigent. Because of the slavery I encounter, the life that I don't want to experience forever. It makes me realize how life is unfair. A lot of compares. Now, I want to express myself. My freedom to choose and speak to everyone. The bitter taste of liberty. We can reach it through unity.